The Red Cross truly has humanitarian value in the community. When you have people in need and you have the ability to help them, simple things, a cup of coffee, being able to talk to them, help them ease their pain and get their story out. The 07 wildfires was a wake-up call.
I got to see firsthand what the devastation meant to people and the tragedy that people went through. The destruction was significant, and the number of people displaced was truly amazing.
We had trouble getting shelters up. We had trouble getting enough people in the right locations at the right time.
We were throwing all the resources at it, but Mother Nature is a tough enemy.
After the 07 wildfires, we said, what could have been done better? With the new command center and using Google Earth, Google Maps systems, all our resources are now in the cloud. I can pull it up on my smartphone or tablet. The majority of disasters is how to get the resources where they need to be, when they need to be there. And without Google Maps, you're doing it blindly. And one of the things that Laura works on is giving us a terrain map so we can see, given where the fire is burning, where we're going to have to go to create a safe shelter environment to evacuate.
Truly having that common operating picture that everybody can access with Google Maps, everybody's seeing the same information at the same time. Our volunteers are using technology they already understand with no additional training, which allows them to do their jobs much better.
Bottom line is people. This is all about people, protecting property, protecting lives.
That's what the Red Cross does.